Your site and the pages on your site are unique, and a one-size-fits-all QA test may not be right for every domain or every page you are validating. Creating and applying rules in ObservePoint gives you the ability to spot tags that are collecting unexpected data or data in the incorrect format according to your design reference. Let's walk through how this works. As you set up your standards and build out your ObservePoint audits, you can customize them using rules to look for specific data on specific pages or areas of your domain to ensure your data is accurate and being collected as you expect. You can build these rules as broad or as granular as you like by applying filters and utilizing if-then logic. This will help you set up an early warning system that will detect errors or any inconsistencies in your analytics implementation. Rules make it possible to customize your automated testing to ensure that your data is meeting your implementation standards.